A cargo train derailed in Luanyuan City of central China's Hunan province yesterday afternoon, throwing 9 carriages off the track. Thankfully, no casualties have been reported so far. The train, which is owned by the Luanyuan Steel Company, derailed on a specially designed section of the railway that leads to the headquarters. Workers from the steel company and local railway departments quickly responded to the accident and dispatched personnel to clear the scene. At present, the cause of the accident is still under investigation.